Imagine if you can control the lighting of a photo after you've taken it. Here to show you how is Jershin Shu with Project Light Touch. Welcome.
Oh, boy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. So Project Light Touch is a tool to, for lighting control in the images. Let me show you how. So lately, I've been furniture shopping, so I came across this photo of a lamp. And I was imagining how it would look like when the light turns on, but it might be a little tricky to do in Photoshop. But here we can first just select the light, and we can mask it. Then we can hit relight. And just like that,
what?
The light is turned on.
And it affects its surroundings too?
Exactly. And we can adjust how bright we want the light to be.
No!
I don't know how this works.
Yeah, and you can see like the light washes over the scene and the shadows very nicely. And sometimes you also want to edit the light in the image when there's no such light source in the image. For example, we have this portrait image over here. And the light source is the sun, and you can see it, and it casts really strong shadows on the face. Uh-huh. It is really nice, but I want to bring the focus back to the portraits. So we have this diffuse light feature. Once I hit relight, the shadow goes away.
What?
That's crazy. Yeah.
And it's like having the diffuser on set, too.
Yeah.
And also, we can adjust how diffuse we want the light to be. So I think this is pretty nice.
Now you're playing with his face now.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
So crazy.
That's a complex photo. It's insane, yeah. Photo. It's really, this whole thing's making me sleepy.
Okay. Cool.
I'm just overwhelmed by it, not from this beat. This is so fast. It makes me tired. It's crazy.
I'm sorry.
It's like having your mind blown repeatedly where you're just like, wow. Like, how many?
We're at five. Whoa. We got more.
I'm sorry for that, but there's more.
Yep.
All right. Okay, we have this nice feature called spatial lighting mode, where we can actually add a virtual light in the image. So here you can see I have a cursor here that represents a point light, and it is moving around on the canvas.
Uh-huh.
But better yet, it is also 3D. So we can move it inward and pull it backwards. So since it's almost Halloween, let's put it on use on some Halloween images. How about
that? Yeah, make it spooky. Yeah. I was just going to say
So we do have a pumpkin here.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Everybody's waiting for a pumpkin, I think. So now we can drop the light over here. How about that?
Okay.
We can run a relight. Now it looks like image light from there. And I'll just do a quick comparison to see the effect.
Wow. Spooky.
And we did try to, in order to offer an interactive viewing experience, we did pre-computed a number of images to relight the entire space, which means I can move the light around, so you can see.
Wow! No way!
It's like a JPEG. It's a flat image.
Yes.
I don't understand.
And I mean, my favorite part of this show is this. I'll put the light here and slowly push it inside. Yes, a jack-o'-lantern. And
that's crazy.
Yeah, happy Halloween, everyone.
Happy Halloween, you spooky man.
Spooky.
Okay, we have a little bit of time. Like, let's try one more image.
Yeah.
It's another Halloween party thing going on here.
Oh,
so we have an image here. This is really dark. I'm just going to quickly drop a light over here, and I'll hit relight. Okay, this is just some plants, but you can see the dark. And, you know, since we can move it around using the mouse, how about, you know, may I have the pleasure to welcome the host to come play with this demo over here?
You want to try it?
Yes, oh, yes, yeah, absolutely. Yes. Out of my way! Oh.
So, I just, you can, okay, I'm sorry.
She's going to finish her demo for you.
I'm locked in.
Locked in.
Like that guy from two presentations ago. This is insane. Ooh. Just me and my, I'm going to put it in the cauldron because I'm making something super.
Can, and you can scroll here too.
What do you want me to do, this? Oh my gosh, I can move it in and out.
And try, can you try?
Oh my goodness, let's get it by this. Let's see. This is insane. Do you want to try it?
I just want to do
it. I'm just kidding, go ahead.
Just do the scrolly wheel.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
What
I'm scared, I don't want to break.
You said cauldron, right?
Yeah.
I'll try to help you put it in cauldron.
Okay, put it in cauldron.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to break it.
No.
You're doing great. Oh, but it's there, like that. Like you.
Basically, you
glowing.
It's amazing.
Okay, there's one more thing.
Okay.
What's your favorite color? It's not pink? No?
It's pink today.
Oh, no,
pink.
Come on.
Wait, you don't want pink? Okay, let's do like green. What do you like? Well, what do you like?
Green's fine. Green's
okay,
great.
Green, all right. Sick.
We can also change the color to green. Since you said green?
No, you can't.
Just watch.
Just watch.
Now it's cool.
Awesome. Okay.
That's amazing.
Okay.
Yes, you can. Look at that.
Yes, so that's Project Light Touch.
That's awesome.
Hope you like it.
Well done. Well done, my friend.
That was so good.
I don't.
Sorry, I pissed you earlier.
No.
I didn't mean it.
I don't blame you. Like, I don't know. I just, I mean, I work at Adobe and I don't understand half the stuff.
That was amazing. That was really
cool.
Wow.
Other level, and I'm all about it. I still don't understand it. Give me a couple of years.